Princess Peach had another husband. In 1986, Nintendo released the Super Mario anime movie, Super Mario Brothers, Peach Heim Kyushutsu Dai Sakusen, which means the great mission to rescue Princess Peach. And at the end of the movie, it shows Princess Peach marrying Prince Haru, the character to which she has been betrothed. This left fans of the Super Mario Brothers game slightly confused, but Nintendo later confirmed that Mario was indeed Peach's real boyfriend. And that is why,